Neruda, Canto 6. Then up the ladder of the earth I climbed, through the barbed jungles, thickets, until I reached you, Machu Picchu. Tall city of stepped stone, home at long last of whatever earth had never hidden in her sleeping clothes. In you, two lineages that had run parallel, met, where the cradle both of man and light rocked in a wind of thorns. Mother of stone and sperm of condors, high reef of the human dawn, spade buried in primordial sand. This was the habitation, this is the site, where the fat grains of maize grew high to fall again like red hail. The fleece of the vicuña was carded here to clothe men's loves in gold, their tombs and mothers, the king, the prayers, the warriors. Up here, men's feet found rest at night near eagle's talons in the high, meat-stuffed eyries. And in the dawn, with thunder steps, they trod the thinning mists, touching the earth and stones that they might recognize that touch, come night, come death. I gaze at clothes and hands, traces of water in the booming cistern, a wall burnished by the touch of a face that witnessed with my eyes the earth's carpet of tapers, oiled with my hands the vanished wood, for everything, apparel, skin, pots, words, wine, loaves, has disappeared, fallen to earth. And the air came in with lemon blossom fingers to touch those sleeping faces. A thousand years of the air, months, weeks of air, blue wind and iron cordilleras. These came with gentle footstep hurricanes, cleansing the lonely precinct of the stone. Thank you.